If you're struggling with bipolar depression, there are treatment options. Ask your